Super Smash Bros. Is a popular video game series made by Nintendo. The first game came out in 1999 on the Nintendo 64. It was created by Masahiro Sakurai. Since then, it has become one of the most famous fighting games ever. The latest game in the series is Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, which came out in 2018 for the Nintendo Switch. What makes Super Smash Bros. Special is how it plays. Most fighting games have players try to lower their opponent's health bar to zero. But in Super Smash Bros., players try to knock their opponents off the stage. Each character has a damage percentage that goes up when they get hit. The higher the percentage, the farther they fly when hit. This makes the game more exciting and unpredictable. One of the coolest things about Super Smash Bros. Is its large cast of characters. Players can choose from many famous Nintendo characters like Mario, Link, and Pikachu. The game also includes characters from other video game series like Sonic the Hedgehog, Mega Man, and even Pac-Man. This mix of characters from different games is one of the reasons so many people love Super Smash Bros. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate has the biggest roster of all the games in the series with 89 characters to choose from. It also has many different stages to fight on. There are different game modes too, like Classic Mode for single player, Smash Battles for multiplayer, and an adventure mode called World of Light. Super Smash Bros. Is not just fun to play at home. There are also many tournaments where players compete against each other. Some people become very skilled at the game and travel around the world to compete in these tournaments. In short, Super Smash Bros. Is a fun and exciting game that brings together characters from many different video games. Its unique gameplay and large roster of characters make it a favorite for many players around the world.